At noon in Anne Arundel County, police are trying to find this man who they say accidentally fired a gun inside the Arundel Mills Mall food court. It happened Saturday and caused quite the panic. Police say no one was shot, but two people had minor injuries while running away. Police say after looking at surveillance video, they found there was no criminal intent, but they still want to talk to the gun owner seen here.